Following yesterday's big sell-off on Wall Street, CBS News correspondent Elizabeth Palmer is in London with the very latest for us this morning. Elizabeth, good morning to you.
Good morning. And the very latest is that the Bank of England in the last few minutes has dropped interest rates by an unprecedented 1.5%. That brings them down to 3% here in the UK. But already analysts are saying it's not going to be enough, probably, to head off a recession.
After a week of small but steady gains, world financial markets are down again. In Asia, stock prices fell by almost 7% overnight, while here in London there's been a slump of about 4%. Fueling the gloom are new statistics that point to a serious recession. Global trade volumes fell by half since June. Both in Europe and in America, companies are reporting falling profits. And especially small businesses say they can't get the loans they need from weak and jittery banks.
A lot depends on whether we can get the banks and the banking system working again properly.
Another indicator of the slumping economy is the price of oil, down again today to about $60 a barrel.
And all around the world, of course, all eyes on the United States, waiting to see who will get that key position in the new administration of Treasury Secretary. Chris?
Elizabeth Palmer, live for us in London this morning. Elizabeth, thank you.